and I was trying to get a biology degree. And near the end of my degree, my professor came to me and said, hey, there's this awesome LLT program that we have just down the hall. Do you want to go check it out? I'm like, okay, cool. So I came down, I spoke with the program director, got to see a little bit of what they do here, and it seemed so cool. Because at first, I had no idea what an MLT was, no idea what technicians do. I assumed it was all computer work. And then seeing that it was hands-on, you're actually an important part of the medical team, it got me hooked. And then I was in.
The thing I love the most about the field, I tell people, is I never get bored, which is hard for me to say because I get bored pretty easy. The field is so fascinating. The technology is always changing. There's always something new to learn. It's just an exciting place to be, and I've enjoyed it the whole time I've been in it. Students must love science. This is about science and technology. They must love it. They also can't be squeamish about the sight of blood because we do deal with a lot of blood and body fluids. Students who want to help people because the career demands ethics and integrity so that we are reporting really great results to help patients' lives.
One thing that has been emphasized in this program, which really set me up for success, is we're important. We are. We're not in the background. We are playing an active, big role in patient care. So because of this, when a sample comes in, that's not a barcode. That is a person.
I love teaching at Otero because everyone here is committed to student success. Anyone you talk to, it's all about the students, and that's what I love. We are here to make sure that students will succeed. I tell my students too, when they get done with this program, I want to trust them with my lab work and my family's lab work. And so we're really committed to that, both their success and the success of patient diagnosis and treatment. We have a 93% board pass rate, which is well above the national average, and we have a 97% job placement rate. So if you want to get out, pass your boards, go to work, this is the place to be.
The program here gives you the foundation, and then you just get to build on top of that. And I couldn't be in the position I am now without getting the education that I got here and getting my bachelor's.